A friend of underworld identity, Mick Gatto, has been jailed for at least 6 months for possessing an unlicensed handgun. David Hedgecock claimed he found the weapon and was planning to hand it in to police.
Since throwing a gun from his moving car, David Hedgecock has lost his security business, his home and now his freedom. Jailed for 15 months with a 6 month minimum.
From the bushfires and lost his house and so on, so yeah, he's had a pretty rough trot over the last couple of years.
The 59-year-old pleaded guilty to possessing an unregistered handgun and dangerous driving. Police saw him toss the weapon from his car in a St Kilda street in 2006, the 9mm semi-automatic pistol concealed in a black sock. Hedgecock and two defence witnesses claimed it had been found in a pile of rubbish that morning and he had been planning to hand it in to police.
What can you say? He said he didn't believe two of the witnesses that were called.
The judge described Hedgecock's version of events as incredible. He said it was impossible to understand why Hedgecock would still have the gun in his possession some 5 hours after he claimed to have found it. That you are to be in the possession of a loaded pistol is of extreme concern to the court. A former owner of a successful security business, Hedgecock now makes his money as a boxing trainer. His lawyer and fellow boxing enthusiast yet to decide if they'll appeal.
We'll just take on board what his honour said and work out what our options are.
Ben Lewis, 10 News.